Oh, Miguel Tejada. He says he don't know nada about the difference between how old he is, he says, and his actual age. When he came to the U.S. to play baseball, he didn't think that it was a crime at all to make a slight adjustment on the forms and change the year when he was born. Miguel Tejada. He say he don't know nada about the difference between how old he is, he says, and his actual age. He's not the only one, but it kinda makes baseball more fun. Foreign players just trying to survive by saying they're 30 when they're 35. Miguel Tejada. He say he don't know nada about the difference between how old he is, he says, and his actual age. Well, I guess I would do it too if I was hired to play in Peru. It's your right when you move to another nation to fight against age discrimination. Miguel Tejada. He say he don't know nada about the difference between how old he is, he says, and his actual age. Oh, Miguel Tejada. He say he don't know nada about the difference between how old he is, he says, and his actual age.